So, depending on when we go back right now, I'm gonna go down under the bed and I'm gonna see if I can find what's under that way that I'm supposed to go. Did I go to the room across? I don't even remember right now. Having a brain fart. Okay. Wow, that really happened. That was insane. Okay. I need some time to get over that. I just burn. Straight up burn. Burn, 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 burn. Okay, I'm back. The boys are back. Oh god, 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 oh god. Oh my god, there's more. There is more. Why is there more? See this way. Do you see that? That light just went on. That light was not on before. That is creepy. Yeah, that light was not on before. No, it just went on when as I started walking. I saw it come on. Well, let's go over there. See what we can do. Yeah, I probably should go save. Wait, I went in here already. Yeah, I have to go down to that down area. Something tells me it's just gonna be a shortcut, but maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, I'm gonna go save. Good call. Good call. This is why I have a co-pilot with me. I thought something was at the door. I would have cried. Alright, here we go. Alright, guys, I'm gonna save again because saving is caring. Okay. Whew. What do you guys think so far? How do you like it? Oh boy, I think I gotta change my pants again. Alright, so we're gonna save that. I wonder how long we're into the game by now. I haven't. Do you hear that? I'm gonna use the lockpick. Give me something good. Sure. You have weird definitions of good. Let me put the coin away. I wanna put the coin away. I wanna put the tape away. Do I have any chems? So I can make another herb or something? Separating, that's not it. I don't. Alright, so that's where I'm going with. I'm gonna put you here. I'm gonna put you here. Oh, the treasure picture. I don't need that. I do not need. So scared. Something's gonna jump at me. Here I go. Oh God, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Take a deep breath. Right, here we go, guys. I'm scared. I'm actually terrified. Okay, shoddy, we're good. I don't know if I should go with this first. Right, let's go with this. I'ma burn your ass. If there's something in there, I'ma burn your ass. Don't do it. I will Johnny Storm the shit out of you. This is probably taking me to Jesse Pinkman. Alright, well, we saved. Something happens. We go back and we do it again. Nope! Oh, no. Nope. 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 I'm out. No, oh my god. Why do I do this to myself?
Oh my god.
For real.
Oh, dear Jesus. This guy is insane. He's a torturer. Enhanced handgun ammo. Yep, there's a boss fight coming. Look at all the blood. Oh my god.
That was
nothing. My god, this guy is insane. This guy is an insane asshole. And I'm going right for him.
This is the workshop.
Wow. Wait, I just went around. What's the... There has to be something here. There has to be something. Otherwise, I haven't done anything. This solves nothing.
What's that?
Oh, here we go. Oh. Key card red. Excellent. Okay, this is when something happens.
Yep.
I'm not going back that way. Watch, it's going to be the only way I can go because now I can't climb up. How much you want to bet? I'm taking bets, guys. Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Hey, Grandma, you're a bitch.
Wow.
Okay. I'm a shug and shell it. Alright, let's look at the map. Let's visualize it. And then we'll take it from there. Alright, so... All I have to do is go straight and make a right. That's all I have to do. Go straight, make a right. Go straight, make a left.
Run, boys, run.
For the cross to grab! Nope, I'm out. I am out. I don't have time for you. Excuse me. Nope. I'm going into my save room. Go away. Did they go away?
Nope, they're just chilling. Nope, they're gone.
Okay, good. I love the power of my save room. Repels demons. It's like Bobby's panic room.
Bobby.
You have a panic room, Bobby? I had a weekend off. Love, Bobby. I miss you, big guy. Alright guys, so I'm going outside now, and I don't know how I feel about that, because I know something is going to happen before I put those key cards in. Do I have both key cards? I do. Okay, perfect. Okay, so I'm kind of stacking, not really. I want to equip this. I don't know why. Actually, I'm going to go with this. Let me do enhanced. Oh god. This is that jackass. What you want, boy?
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me
He's gonna
to
do
me.
The same
no,
thing to me.
No,
He's gonna
no.
happy birthday
you
the shit out of me.
First, you haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Jesus Christ. Was there any rooms that opened with the snake key over there? I don't think so. Alright. Oh my god. What? Yes, they're out here now. Oh my god, get away from me. Come on. God, I hate reloading. I should have just run for it. Yep, you know what? I'm gonna let him kill me. Because that was a waste of ammo. Come on. Alright. So I'm gonna go back. I'm not gonna fight them this time. I'm gonna run. If they get in my way, I'm gonna run into the trailer park, and then I'm just gonna go and use the key cards. Because ain't nobody got time for that. So that one was for the team, guys. For the team. Four-legged molded. This type has little health, but walks on all fours. And it's very fast and nimble. Make sure to get your shots in whenever they stop long enough for you to do so. Enhance. Okay, good. Targeting attacks. Certain enemies have destructive body parts. Take out the arms to reduce the enemy's attack capabilities or destroy the legs. Alright, so pretty much what we already know. Okay. Let's try this again without the oopsie. So this time we're just gonna gun it. I don't have time to mess with y'all.
I feel like Ethan has been fully healed for like half this game.
Nah, Ethan, it's always on red. Always. He's always on caution. Look at him. I could use this herb. Yay, I'm green!
Why is it so bloody?
I don't know. Alright, here we go. He's just bloody forever. What you want, boy? Yeah, I know, blah, blah, blah.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key
I can't. Oh, I wish I would have. I would have done click.
Let me talk
tunnel.
To you.
No, no, no. You gotta show up first. You
no, thank you.
Where the party is, have you.
You know what? I'd be like, Mia, I love you, baby, but you too much.
So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Oh, my God. I hate that I don't have any grenades. Nope, look, he tried the asshole. Hello. Whoa. He is just chilling there. Oh my god, you're such a dick. Now another one's gonna show up. Yep. I hope I have enough time to put them in. Open!
What a damn door.
I don't even care what's up here. I have to run away from those jackasses. Are you following me?
No.
Good. Okay. Oh my god.
No.
This guy's such a psychopath. My god in heaven.
How's he doing all this stuff with only one arm?
I don't know. No, it grew back. His arm grew back. Oh my dear god. What was that? What the hell was that? Alright, here we go. What the hell? There's no saving, nothing. There should be a saving right here. Alright. Why do you sit down, Ethan? Why do you even get comfortable? Oh god.
My thing work.
Oh god, what do you want now? You are creepy.
Ethan.
Nope. What do you want?
Ethan, hold on. I got some for you. Looky what I've got.
Oh, God.
You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do?
Look at his eye, it's so weird.
Oh, she thinks this thing is special.
Is he cross-eyed?
No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, everybody
oh
wants
god.
To turn back the clock.
Oh god.
What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him I never crawl around underneath that rotten house. All you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan.
Oh my god.
You'll make that serum?
Maybe.
Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
Oh my god. Can you just give it to me?
What do you say?
Wow. Okay.
Fuck.
This is what happens when you have two TVs. Well, that door magically opened. Let me guess, this one is locked now. Nope. Okay, good. Oh, my dear Jesus. Of course I have to go through him, and now it's saving. Oh my god. Why? Something's gonna pop out. I know it. Come on. I'll take that. Can I mix it with anything? Nope. Oh my god. What is... Oh, that's a mine. That was close.
You have got a good eye.
I do. Shotgun shells. Probably gonna need those. This place is so freaking creepy. Oh, I see another one. How the hell am I gonna do this one without blowing myself up?
Careful now. They bite back.
Shut up. Anything interesting here? Handgun ammo. Nothing else at all. Wow, that was cheap. This looks like where that other treasure picture was. Shut up. I hate you. This is like a bad Saw movie. I'm gonna say like a bad episode of Saw. That's it. That's where the treasure is.
Yep.
I'm just waiting for a landmine to go off. Oh, another repair kit.
Cool.
All right. So that's gonna come in handy. I thought it was a lockpick. Whoa, I did not see those. Wow. What a dig this guy is. Yeah, I know what you put them in there for, you dick. I was using the enhanced bullets. Of course I was. God damn it. Oh well. This is so tense right now, guys. I'm like holding my breath. Oh my god. Okay, that's just the other side. Are you behind the door? All right. No mines. Oh god. This is like ultimate hide and seek. Oh! What an asshole. Okay. Wow. You're a special kind of son of a bitch. Wow. I hate him. I hate his whole family. Oh god, it's saving. I thought it was an escalator. Oh god, he's gonna be right there. Oh, you guys see that? I didn't see that. I almost didn't see that. There's two of them. There's one. I think there's a save room in there. Oh god, oh god, what if it gets me? Oh, he didn't get me. Alright. Save room?
It's just a box.
Just a freaking box. Well, I need a code, so.
I know.
Oh, whoa.
Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621.
Oh, God.
No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
0514.
This is that room. Look. Oh, my God. Oh!
Could you have moved?
I could have. Wow. Wow. Okay. See, because I was looking at the freaking thing. Lucas likes to play tricks, so don't let him fool you.
Okay.
I tried to get out of it, but he didn't let me get out of it. I wanted to get out of it and shoot him in the head. God damn it. I'm gonna try. Yep. Let's try this again. Alright, let's see. I kinda wanna bring the launcher. Because I don't know how that fight's going to be. And I haven't saved in a while, so. That's true. Let me take this psychostimulants. They might help. And one shotgun. I might have to take that, too. Alright. So that thing will fall and kill me. This whole room is probably rigged with traps. That's probably another trap. God only knows. Hey, you asshole. Wow, that got me good. I ended up there.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814?
Should I try another one now?
No.
Yeah. I want to try 0814.
No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
0814.
Tick, tock.
Okay, I'm gonna move this time.
Tock, tick, tock, tick, tock.
That's gonna come back. Okay, what was the other password? It's right there, yeah, to the right. I think that's gonna fall back. Yeah, that can fall back. Doesn't even tell me what he told me. Oh god. 5215, was it?
I need to find the password.
I need to find the password. Oh, wow, okay. I'm over here, I was gonna guess. Alright, so we died horribly. Alright, see, I'm gonna have to waste ammo because I don't know what this guy's hiding. See, I would have exploded right there. And that would have sucked. Chem fluid, can I make anything? Nope. Okay. shotgun shells. Gonna need those. Thought that was gonna be a bomb. I truly hate this asshole. Have to do it, guys. Because I don't know when he's gonna leave a trap. Oh god. Long, creepy, dark hallway. Is this just going around? Yeah, this is just going around. Okay. Gotta keep my eye out for booby traps. Because this guy thinks it's Jigsaw. Something's gonna show up from there. Oh my god. This guy has like a whole torture room. Ooh! Ooh! Wow, thank you. I did not see that. Wow. Oh!
Thought I heard a monster.
Oh, I actually kill him. My god. Sure, let's make it harder by adding monsters. I don't like that enemies don't drop stuff. Oh god. I see it. There's two of them. There's three of them. There's four of them! Whoa. I almost walked into that. Wow, I can't believe I almost walked into that. Alright, so that's one. I don't know if I'll survive that if I shoot it. Two. Look at that. Three. Four. Is that all of them? Is that all of them, you sick bastard? Antique coin. I think I now have enough for the magnum. Oh god. What are you? Steroids. What does that do again? Oh, it increases my health, I think.
Oh no, that's what it is.
Demarcate strength, muscle, increase max health. Yep, I'm gonna use it. Please heal me. It did. Nice. Okay. So, this is where things are gonna go down, guys. I think I'm getting near to the end of whatever sick game this little asshole is playing. Oh, god. Nope. Clark? Oh. Yeah. Oh, my god. He's like, yo, you messing with my cousin? Yeah. Alright. Let's reload you. Whoa, 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 are you trying to attack me still? Bastard. Okay. Looking for those freaking mines. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I thought that was one. What are you? Gunpowder. Chem fluid. Gunpowder. Handgun ammo. I dig it. Okay. Oh my god, there's gonna be a mine right here. Oh god, oh god. Every step just makes me cringe. Yep, it looks like a perfect area for a boss fight. If there's a saving thing in here, I will be grateful forever. Oh, hold on, I don't trust him. He probably put mines here. That asshole. Oh, look, you can watch the tape here. I wonder if you can do it again. You could probably do the happy birthday thing again.
Yeah, probably get a different thing.
Yep. Oh, God, they're stacking me up. They are stacking me up. Oh my god. Let's see how many coins I have. Cause it, no, I'm missing one. Alright. So, this is gonna be our final stand. I wonder if I should go with flamethrower first, with this first, or just shoddy it up. Alright, well, we saved. If anything, we go back right here. Oh my god. I'm glad that was a save room. You guys see that? Over there? Is that a bomb? Nope. Just wasted a shot. Anything over here? I have to shoot it. I can't even trust this guy. Chem fluid. Okay, do I have something to make with that? I think I left whatever it is that I can do with it. Back there, I have burner thing. I can make burning fluid. You know what? I need that. Let me go get the burning thing. Burning fluid, I think it's called. Where is it? Solid fuel, that's what it is. Okay. So I'm gonna combine you with you. Awesome. And then we're gonna put you away. Okay. So we're good with the flamethrower. Which is what I'm gonna go with first. I don't know if fire is gonna be what kills whatever it is that I'm fighting, but hey. Oh god, I have to jump down, don't I? Alright, let me open these from here. Ha 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 ha. He would have gotten me. Alright, so I have to jump down. And when I jump down, something's gonna grab me. What is that? That looks like a puzzle. I'm not looking forward to it. I hate that I have to shoot these things because I don't know what he's going to be putting in there. Alright, yep, I have to go down. That was cool. Alright, Ethan, let's go see what's over here. Battery. Oh god. More throwbacks. Was there anything in here? Burner fuel. Okay. That means that I might actually need the burner, the flamethrower. That's actually might be a good weapon. Oh, perfect. We're going to make health because we're going to need it. I didn't mean to do that. Thank God. Bless you. All right. Oops, I used a psychostimulant by accident. Oh, there's something down there, though. Oh, this would probably tell me, then, if it's a bomb, right? So I should be able to... I hope. Yeah. Shotgun shells. Alright, good. Should I check the stables? Oh, good. This isn't one either. Oh, man. They are giving me... Something's gonna come out of here. I'm calling it right now. Something's gonna come out of there. And it ain't gonna be pretty. Alright, well, we saved. Yay. Here goes nothing. Son of a bitch. Wow. That did absolutely nothing. Ladies and gentlemen, oh god. Boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire. Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules. Yep, I knew something was gonna come out of there. What are you? Oh my god, it's big. It is really big. Okay, I need distance. He's right behind me! Burn. Wow! Oh my god! Burn your dick! What is attacking me?
I'm impressed. are you still alive? You have all your fingers and toes.
Oh my god, leave me alone! Die! Die! Oh god. Of course I have to reload.
I need a girlfriend real bad, Asif. Can you help me find a girlfriend?
Die. Die. Die.
Not much of a challenge when they're that big.
Killed it? Oh!
Shut me down.
Wow.
Don't
say that's it.
Anyways.
Oh god. Oh god. Wow, that took a lot of my ammo. That sucks. I'm probably gonna have to fight a few of these assholes, whatever they are. Oh man. Alright. Come on. Not great. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can I go save? Oh god. That sounded so creepy. Oh, I guess I'm done with that room. Yay. Yep. I do not like this. All this to get the freaking password, by the way. Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh god, that thing's gonna get up. Well, I just wasted ammo, so. Can I mix you to make anything at all? Nope. I know you're gonna get up.
Technomancy.
1408, you're next. Yep, that's him.
1408?
Oh god. Oh god, I wonder if that's a reference to the movie, 1408.
Yeah, that's Clancy.
Alright, so, 1408. I'm sorry, buddy. Damn. Don't worry, I'm gonna die too. What was it? 14 what?
1408.
Oh, thank you. Oh, look, this is those stairs. Oh my god. Oh my darling. What if I should go back and save?
You're getting saved?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to go and save. I wanna try to get back to that one room and save. I don't trust this one bit. Like, it's bad enough that I'm probably gonna die. I don't want to jinx it, but that big guy was the easiest boss fight I've had in this game. But I probably just jinxed it, so. Ay, Dios mio. Alright, do we have stuff to put away? I'm gonna put you away. I'm gonna put you here. You know what? We only healed once with that big guy.
Nice.
That's really good. Took all my shotgun shells, though. Oh, guys, what do you think? What do you guys think of that fight? My god. I am truly... See, this is a good game, but the thing is, sometimes it gets to me because of all the things that you have to do. I am not going the right way, it's this way. I mean, I see what they're doing, so I'm not gonna complain, but it's like... I like the exploration factor, but it's kind of limited if you think about it. Because the game is like, oh yeah, even if you want to do that, you have to go here.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like, thanks? I guess? Oh, I can't believe I have to go in that room. Where my boy, Homeslice, died. Oh my god. Alright, here we go, 1408. Godspeed. 14. Nope. Oh, 08. Open.
Buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating.
What
that
the hell?
Shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
What? Oh, come on.
Get rid of it.
You have to put everything in the box.
Oh, my God.
I wouldn't be sorry if it didn't work.
You know what it... Yeah, he's an asshole.
Wow.
Can I bring those?
That shit you're carrying?
What are you
carrying? Get rid of it.
Oh, my God. I brought some health. I can't even bring health. I'm gonna have to do the same exact thing that Wes's face had to do. Oh my God, I don't know if I'm ready for this. I don't know if I'm ready for this. Ooh, can I take it back?
That would be so funny.
Can you imagine? Just take it back. Be like, who's your daddy now? Nope.
Wow.
What a dick. He's watching me. There, you asshole. Oh God, I don't know if I'm ready for this, guys. Okay, let's grab the candle.
Yeah.
Before I uncork that thing, I'm gonna do a runaround of the room.
You don't need to uncork it until you get the pen.
That's right.
And the dummy. Because it does nothing but crank him.
That's
so you
right.
You can do it till the end.
That's right, okay.
Do everything else.
Damn it. Alright, here we go. Close the door. Yep. Saw that coming.
Nice
Where were
day.
You even hiding?
Yeah.
I can't wait to shoot you in the head.
See, though, if you never watched the video, you wouldn't know what to do.
Yep. Okay, you asshole.
Maybe it's gonna be loose, or maybe you don't even have to do it.
What's gonna be loose?
Loser, maybe that's a password still.
Oh yeah, maybe.
You don't have to.
Oh, I hope so. But where have I ever been that lucky? Oh God. Where was it that thing went?
Not in here. This was,
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language.
God,
there are
dead.
Children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Yeah, it's gotta be that way.
How is this room not burned? Did he rebuild it?
Probably.
Alright, so I think he was...
Hanging.
Hanging.
That was the bell.
Bell and baby. It's gonna be different. Where is that again? No. This way, right?
Oh, you have to burn the candle off.
Okay. Oh my God, no way.
Well, oh.
Okay. I almost cried. I almost cried. Open up, bitch. Moment of truth.
I will cry for something different.
If it's not loser, we are done for it. Alright guys, help me cross every finger you've got.
Yes.
Wow. Alright. So... What do I have to do? I have to burn?
You don't do anything.
I don't?
Just turn the water off and go in with the candle and that's it.
Oh, wow. Okay. Let's do it.
I wonder if we go back and do the
plant seed. Oh, God.
Plant seed.
Maybe. I don't know. I don't know. But we already messed up, so. We're too far down the rabbit hole. Oh, God. Okay, so I'm glad we watched that tape. So if you don't watch that tape, you're pretty much screwed. And you will die. Okay, asshole.